Welcome to the party, everybody. Is everybody having a good time tonight? I said, is everybody having a good time tonight? All right, well, I am so pumped, so delighted, and so thrilled to introduce your favorite band and mine. Please welcome to the stage, Cockpit.
That's the best.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's both.
Heart pounds in the palm. for all you creatures out there. If you're gonna scream, scream with me. Home is like it's never there. When the creatures rip your pants, I rip open at the door. Ooh, baby, when you cry, your face is momentary. You hide your down just a little bit. So, all you fiends and friends, grab the one you love and do some dancing. To welcome a special guest, the Lady of the Manor, my sister, Rachel.
Excellent. Thank you.
Our good friend Tim, who's been running sound all night. Tim!
Hello, everyone. I'm Tim.
Guys, Tim plays in my other band with me. He plays the guitar in the other band. So if you guys listen to Dancing with Dante, he writes all the songs there. So he's pretty good at it.
Dancing with Dante. Who is Dante?
You guys enjoying the show so far? Yeah. Let's get some dancing.
We're gonna play some punk rock.
Yeah, this one goes out to Kevin Reynolds, so I know he's gonna enjoy this one.
Do what you want, but don't do it around me. Honest and imitation beat apathy. I sit on my ass all goddamn day. I miss project and support with nothing to do what you want. Do all you can. Break all the fucking rules and bring the villain Superman and die like a champion. Yeah! And I brought you the core. I'll tear down the village just as fast. No, not that! Don't do what you must. Do all you can. Break all the lucky rules and go to hell with Superman and die like a champion. Yeah! Yeah!
I got one more for it.
There's a place where everyone can be happy. It's mostly the place in the whole world. It's made of candy canes and plays it by red choo choo trains with the meanest little boys, the most innocent little girls. You know, I wish I could go there. It's a road I have not found. I wish you the best of luck, dear. Just drop a card to the letter on my side of town. Cause there's no time for fussing and fighting, my friend. But baby, I'm impressed by all the hate that you can send in you. You painted my entire world. And I don't have enough to fix and clean what you have for no. And I won't forget it! There's a place where everyone can be right. Even though you are determined to be opposed, and this requires no qualifications, it's where everybody's been, where everybody goes. So please try not to be impatient, for we all hate standing in line. And with the farmer good thought, you'll be there without a thought. An eternity, my friend, is a long time. There's no time for fussing and fighting, my friend. But baby, I'm impressed with all the hate that you can stand in, you. You're pretty much the world, and I don't have enough to critique what you have stolen. And I love a bitch! Yeah! Fuck it!
Thank you, Sam. Thank you, Rachel. How's everybody doing out there? Having a good time? Happy Halloween, all you little blues. Play a few more songs here for ya. And we're gonna turn the heat up on this one because death comes ripping.
Goes up, jumpy trees come in, jumpy cheer as up.
Wow! Chopped up, packed up, here we piece of life!
Grand old eyes open, my window punches you, feel the heat bark, feel the heat in the back of my gun!
Whoa! Death comes prepared, and I know it, death comes prepared, feel the heat as death comes prepared. So rip your back out!
Alexa Harris. Whoa. Alexa Harris.
Death comes prepared, and I know it. Death comes prepared. You feel the heat as death comes prepared, and I know it. Death comes prepared, and I know that death comes prepared. You feel the heat as death comes prepared. So rip your back out, death comes prepared. And I know that death comes ripping out.
Doing that one at elevation, folks, is a All right. This one is for all you little ghouls out there. Happy Halloween. We're going to take you trick-or-treating. And maybe be a little spooky. Let me see the skeletons out there. Who's the skeleton? You see all the skeletons
over here.
Hello, my skeleton friends. And who's got a glow stick? I like it. Who got a lot of candy tonight? Yeah!
These guys down here.
Have you guys already eaten it all? No? Well, that's good. Because it's Halloween.
I'm Thank you, friends. Is this mic on?
Yeah, it is.
I'm playing it for a second.
There, that's better. Friends, come with me to the London Dungeon.
Put him on my wall. Go! Ow!
Simple Band.
At this time, we hope you have enjoyed the show. We have another special treat. One more time to stage the lady of the manor, the mother.
One I don't need, but we'll see.
Nice.
She's the mother.
I'm getting overly optimistic now. How about Gonzo tonight?
Gonzo!
How about Rich on drums? And my darling, wonderful husband, Drew, on the guitar.
Sexy Drew.
He's got the guns out tonight. Suns out, guns out. Okay, this goes out to all the mommies. It's called Mother. And then Drew said, it doesn't mean that. It actually means, like, nice try. So, in my opinion, this actually does win A for effort because it's, like, my favorite outfit of the whole night. And it goes to, what is it, Magnum P.I.?
Hey, take care.
Trader Joe's manager or Magnum PI. And he could, I told him he could just wear that for the rest of his life because I think he looks great. The winner of the best group contest is Charlotte's Web. Charlotte's Web. Come on up. Yeah, fantastic. Winner, winner. Woo, let's give it up. Winner for funniest costume goes to Beetlejuice. And what is the lady's name?
Lydia.
Lydia. I've had a lot of words to remember tonight. And they win also because they've been in character all night. Beetlejuice.
Oh, the spooky scary. The spooky scary goes to the Crimson Ghost.
Nice. Let's
get it to Ben. Remember that scary guy?
Accepted on his behalf.
Perfect. Thank you. Remember that spooky guy that came out at the very beginning of the show with like a super scary mask and you couldn't hear what he said? That's the one. Okay. This next costume is for the best homemade costume. But I'm going to be giving it to, like, the best homemade food-looking costume, and this goes to Taco.
Nice! Yeah. And it's Taco Tuesday, right?
So. Taco Tuesday!
There you go.
Most original costume? I'm stumped. Most original. Most original. Oh, Ice Ice Baby, get down here. I was hoping you'd still be here at this hour. Is that all of them? Oh, that is it. But guys, if you didn't win this year, you know what you gotta do. You have 364 days to figure it out. Come back this time next year, and we'll do it all again. Is everybody still having fun? No, it's loud. I personally would like to hear one last song from Cockpit. Do you have it in ya?
Let's go.
Yeah, we can do one more.
We'll be right back.
Now when darkness world stops turning, ashes where their bodies burning. No more war pigs have the power. Hand of God has struck the hour. Day of judgment, God is calling. On their knees, the war pigs crawling. Begging mercy for the cell. Satan laughing spreads his wings. Oh, Lord, yeah.
Thank you.